Your healing comes from being strong enough and thinking enough about yourself to make the request, to set the limit, to ask for what you want. Every time you share your preference, even if the other person doesn't go along with what you want, your healing comes from the asking, right? It comes from asserting yourself, your true self. And you're the only one who can do that.